Winter Wonderland started back in 2009 as part of the Help Portrait movement. Help Portrait is an event that happens worldwide every holiday season, usually during December, where photographers are encouraged and empowered to photograph people in their community that might be in need. This could be homeless, single moms, orphan children, just people who may not otherwise have ever had the opportunity to have a professional photo. I would have never imagined that today the event would have evolved into what it has. And that's because the many, numerous volunteers and sponsors and vendors that have come together to make Help Portrait such an amazing event. Today we have, and we're blessed to have for the last several years, makeup artists, clothing donations that we take all year long, food, formal dinners, DJs, characters, Mr. and Ms. Santa Claus, gifts to give all of our kids, even gifts to give our mothers now. This event's just turned into something I really honestly could never have imagined it would. And a lot of that's in part to some special people and sponsors that heard what we were doing and wanted to be a part of it. And we just allowed us the things that we needed to grow this event into what it is today.
My name is Susan Lorraine. We're with Arthur's Catering, and we're here tonight to provide the food, the beverages, desserts for all the families that are coming tonight. So they have a really nice holiday meal to enjoy. They have ham and turkey and green beans.
Ice cream station.
Yeah, ice cream sundaes and beverages. Salito, Salito, Salito. Now watch me whip, kill it. Now watch me nay nay. Okay. Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay. Why me do it? Now watch me whip, kill it. Watch me nay nay. Okay. Hi, I'm Christy Alonzo with Christy's Artistry Design Team, and we're here for the Heart Gallery Winter Wonderland event, doing hair and makeup, giving all these wonderful teenagers, little girls, and moms a makeover to make them feel special for their wonderful party that's being thrown just for their honor.
I feel happy. I feel good. You know, I'm impressed. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi, I'm Elsa.
And I'm Princess Anna.
And we are here with VR Guest Party Entertainment.
I think some company's overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hang in there, Joan. It gets a little lonely.
My name is Steve Rogers, and I'm part of the VR Guest Entertainment. And we are just here to celebrate with all these children. They're so amazing. I'm so glad to be part of this event. And it's heartfelt. And so many people out here tonight. It's just a wonderful event.
A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.
Well, my name is Skip Stowers, and I'm with Photography by Skip Stowers. Misty got me doing this tonight. We had a blast. Had a great time, printed 75, 100 pictures so everybody could leave with them. And everybody's happy. It's great.
Hi, hello. My name is Tam Ho. We are here at iHeart Photobomb Photo Booth. We're here to support the kids and having them having fun using our photo booth. I hope they have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hello, my name is Nelson Rodriguez. I'm with Nelson Photography. I'm here pretty much to make everybody feel pretty and it's basically all about them today.
Hi, I'm 13-year-old Natalie Lamb, and I'm from Orlando, Florida.
Hi, I'm 10-year-old Isabella Iannuzzi, and I'm from Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
Hi, I'm Alexis Grass, 9-year-old, Gold Springs, Florida.
We are the Florida's Hometown USA program. We travel the whole state, and we do volunteer work, much charity work, and we're so grateful to be here tonight. Thank you so much for having us.
Hi, I'm Christy with Christy's Artistry Design Team, and we are helping the Winter Wonderland Heart Gallery event. And we work with Neutrogena and Johnson & Johnson, and when they heard of what we are doing, they sent all these wonderful products of makeup and skincare and body care to share with all of the women and teenagers and babies to make their Christmas that much more special. It is wonderful to see what these large corporations can do to help make somebody's Christmas wonderful.
Hi, my name is Jason Bowen. I'm with An Affair to Remember, and we were part of the team that put together all the logistics for the event, and we've been here serving drinks, serving food, and just making sure everybody's having a good time. And it was a really successful event. We're really happy about it.
Hi guys, I'm Lisa with An Affair to Remember. I helped plan Winter Wonderland the last 3 years with Misty. We just finished up and it was a fantastic event with lots of awesome sponsors, and we had so many happy kids in there dancing the night away, smiling, giggling, eating delicious food from Arthur's. And I just want to thank some of our sponsors. I want to start by thanking Arthur's Catering, who obviously provided all of our food. First Presbyterian Church of Orlando, who welcomed us in, who welcomed all of our families in this afternoon. Christy's hair and makeup team, who did makeovers for us. Over the Top Linens, providing our table linen. And A Chair Affair for providing all of our chairs and our dance floor that really helped complete the room. Carly Ann's Floral for our centerpieces, our Pipe and Drape, which was provided by Atmospheres, and of course I cannot forget Soundwave, who lit the room up, had beautiful snowflakes all over the place, and kept the party going all night long. Thank you all so much for helping us provide Christmas and some wonderful memories for some families who need it. Merry Christmas.
Grateful for all the people involved, the sponsors, the vendors, the Secret Santas, all of our volunteers. Thank you guys so much for everything. If anyone out there would like to get involved or volunteer for next year's event, do me a favor, stay and watch the credits and click on the links, and that'll take you to all the areas where you can find out a little bit about Winter Wonderland and what it is, and contact information. These are my kids right here. Last year, Danica Anderson and Jamaica came as special guests, and this year, we're just so honored and excited, and we feel so blessed to be able to say that they're a part of our family now. And this is my biological daughter, Macy. Our kids have volunteered since they were little, and so if you have kids that you want to bring with you for the craft table, or in any way you want to give back, please call us and let us know. We would love to have you for this year's event.
Awesome. My favorite one is seeing the children happy with Mrs. Claus and Santa Claus, because they really don't like see a lot of Santa Claus that much. So I'm happy that they get a chance to see them, and I hope that they have an adopted family like we do now. And I just wish that they can still keep their hopes up.
My favorite part about Winter Wonderland is seeing all the children open up their presents, and it makes me want to cry someday, and I hope they find an adopted family.
And my favorite part is the clothing donations that we get donated every single year, and when they finally get to put on those nice formal dresses, and their smile just lights up and their heart lights up, it makes my heart happy.
And we would love for you to be a part of it, so check out those links. Thanks, and have a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!